Over in Franklin County, state police are investigating a fatal crash that involved a motorcycle. Dispatchers say this happened around 1:30 this morning in the southbound lanes of Interstate 81 in Antrim Township, backing up traffic for nearly 5 hours. At this time, we do not have any information on the victim.